as technology keeps getting better and better. Speed is on high demand nowadays as we expect our devices to keep up with our multitasking way of life. Computer processors are an important element that dictates whether you have a fast or slow running computer. While these processors consist of multiple cores and threads, does having a handful of them actually affect the performance? Well, let's find out. The central processing unit, or CPU in short, is basically the heart of your computer. It lets you interact with your installed applications and carry out a certain set of tasks. The speed of your CPU holds a great deal of impact on your user experience. You might have heard CPUs having 4 cores and 8 threads, but what do they actually mean? Well, a core can be seen as a worker that executes a certain set of tasks given to it. A processor can have multiple cores, and these are physically melded onto the chip itself. Having multiple cores is essential for both gaming and regular use, as they are good at performing complex sets of tasks at any given time. Threads, on the other hand, are the number of tasks that a CPU core can perform individually. Let's say a processor has 4 cores and 4 threads. What this means is the processor can perform 4 different tasks simultaneously, where each core can do 2 sets of tasks, though the threads keep switching from one task to another depending on the resources available to them. While it is quite clear that having more cores with greater threads ensure better multitasking performance, we are leaving a part of that equation, which is the clock speed. Processors having higher clock speed with low core and thread counts are ideal for single applications such as video rendering. On the contrary, more cores and threads will enable you to multitask more fluently. You can play games while running background apps like Discord or OBS in a multi-core and thread system comparably well. Simply put, having more cores doesn't always mean better performance. The preference depends entirely on the user's purpose of use. If performing a single application is of priority, then going for a processor with a better clock speed will result in a better performance yield, even if the core and thread counts are low. For multitasker, however, getting a processor with more core and thread is undoubtedly the smartest move. So that was all about CPU core versus thread debate. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends and comment below to let us know your thoughts. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon if you want to see more videos like this on your feed.